Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the 2025 Space Settlement Summit, hosted by the National Space Society. I'm Isaac Alfer, President of the National Space Society, and on behalf of the NSS, let me say it is an honor to host so many brilliant minds all gathered here. Engineers, scientists, entrepreneurs, policymakers, and dreamers, united by a single goal, building humanity's future beyond Earth. This year's theme is Mars, our neighboring world that in many ways still feels as distant and mysterious as it did when we first looked up at it through a telescope. Yet here we are, in an age when Mars is no longer just a planet in science fiction. It's a destination for science, for industry, and soon for civilization itself. And we have learned much about the red planet in recent decades, and many of the best minds on the topic are here today. For the NSS, space is not just a place to explore, but a place to carve out new homes one day too. When we talk about settling Mars, we're not just talking about sending a few pioneers to plant a flag. We are talking about creating a second home for humanity, a world where children can one day be born under a salmon sky, where cities rise from regolith, and where the lessons we've learned here on Earth are carried forward to something new. Mars will test us. It will demand ingenuity, resilience, and cooperation at levels we've never needed before. But in doing so, it will teach us how to thrive, not just survive, across the solar system. The technologies we develop for Mars, closed-loop life support, sustainable energy, autonomous construction, and robust governance will serve us everywhere, on the moon, in orbit, in free space, and eventually among the stars. Here at the Space Settlement Summit, our vision is clear. The settlement of space for the benefit of Earth and all humankind. And this summit embodies that mission. Over the next few days, you'll hear from the leaders shaping every facet of this challenge, from propulsion and power systems to ethics and economics. Together, we'll explore not only how we go to Mars, but why. Because at its heart, space settlement isn't just about expanding territory. It's about expanding possibility, about ensuring that humanity's story continues, not confined to a single fragile world, a pale blue dot, but written across many. So let's begin this year's summit with that spirit in mind, of courage, cooperation, and conviction, as we take the next great step toward making Mars and the rest of the solar system part of our shared home. Welcome to the Space Settlement Summit 2025. Thank you.